Market's been really busy lately. Guess things are going well.
Take a good look around. You'll see we belong. Ignore the peacocking the other gangs are doing.
Some toys, a couple operators left on their corpses in the back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. I took them apart and made a little something different out of the parts. This is just gonna be a toy for my pets, but it's more useful than that. Beasts find these things irresistible. Toss them on the ground and anything nearby will come alone, ripping anything in their path. But you're gonna want to be a safe distance away, because things leak a little. Don't want to end up becoming a snack yourself. Oh, and here, take this paper. We'll show you how to make room. Don't look so surprised. They ain't all knuckle draggers.
It's impressive, Mason.
Ain't it though? Don't forget where you got those. And when you're putting that to good use, claiming new haunts, don't forget us.
Mason.
Got a job. Has your name written all over it?
Whatever it is, I'll take care of it.
No kidding. All right, then. Trade deal went to shit, like they do. Our boys are holed up and taking fire. Go help them secure the goods.
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear.
Wearing a collar, it's because you asked for it. Ain't no one's a slave that don't want to be. Too short for bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day every day.
Over, boss. Making trouble?
You're lucky Nisha's in charge. If it were up to me, you really should rethink where you stand. Unless you're a fan of Nisha. You know, in a lot of instances, poor life choices will get you. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse, you had to turn up.
Hi, boss. Was what?
I wouldn't stick around.
You've no idea how irritating it is just to see you breathing.
Nisha.
There you are. I need you to make some time for a job.
Sure, whatever you need.
All right. I was just thinking about our dear friends in the pack. Somehow, they managed to take one of my clients. No one cuts ties with me and lives.
Sign me up.
I knew you'd be interested.
Do you need me to carry something?
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Coulter's death is becoming the most useful murder we've had a hand in. Keep it up, boss.
Hey.
Intriguing job came our way. It's yours, if you want it.
Whatever I can do to help.
Glad to hear it. Group of scavengers stumbled upon a rich cache. Lucky for us, they blabbed about it. I want to make it ours.
My kind of work.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you. is it.
Light him up!
Under Institute control.
Hey.
I simply must share. I have news.
I can think of better things to get excited about.
Oh, that's so. No, I will not let you derail me. I beg to become a synth for a reason. For science. To be able to make real progress in studying the medical arts. I have had a breakthrough. Using a new strain of mute fruit, I have discovered a way to greatly improve the restorative properties of steam packs. I realize this is not earth-shaking, but it means that inspiration does exist.
I know it wasn't easy, but you did it.
I find my head full of notions. Experiments. Many will fail, but maybe I will make more discoveries. And you have given me this capacity. And beyond that, so much more. The world is full of life, possibilities. You are very dear to me, my close friend, and I hope I can return the many favors you have given me.
What we have between us is deeper than friendship.
My very first thought in all this excitement was I must tell you. It wouldn't feel real until I shared it with you. You know, you mean very much. Oh, I am so terrible at this.
It's okay. You mean a lot to me, too.
I dared not hope. When we're apart, I guess and second guess. I should be only thinking about this achievement. Instead, my thoughts, they linger on you.
I love you, Curie.
And I love you. The world seems so very bright, and I cannot wait to see what becomes of this.
Someone there? Oh, ears play tricks on me again!
You hit! hurt!
What the heck was that Institute guy talking about?
Wellingham.
The above world will cease to exist.
Best you ever
made. I want the sound of that.
Thank you, sir. It was no effort whatsoever.
Nothing. Am I freaking seeing things?
Huh? But these are innocents. This is very bad.
Yes? Can I help you?
Come with me,
There's something you need to see.
Okay. Lead the way.
To reduce the radiation dose you absorb.
Saw you poking around that abandoned house. I'm gonna assume McDonough gave you permission.
Head on inside.
There are some rumblings.
Hear the different raider groups are carving up Concord like Christmas turkey.
Run with us, boss. We keep our own. Bury our shit.
You a sheep or a wolf? Because the pack only runs with wolves.
The key to sitting on top is following the rules when you have to, and breaking them when you can get away with it.
Did you miss me?
Ain't you got the big ones? You're cut.
So, don't suppose you want to help me out with another little sum-sum?
Sure, whatever you need.
I'd have done it myself, but I got my hands full with the zoo. I want to cause a little ruckus for our so-called friends, the operators. They've made what they think is a powerful ally. Turns out their ally's actually working for us. Well, almost. Need you to prove me right. I want you to collar her. Sneak up on her or beat her into submission. Either way, should be able to slap it on her without much fuss.
My kind of work.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Watch yourself. The pack sticks together.
Oh! Life's too short for bullshit. Got a party like it's your last.
Keeping me from ripping your throat out is Nisha.
There's nothing I hate more than seeing you breathe. You're taking a very dangerous path, boss.
It's done.
Didn't expect you back so soon. Here's your cut. I suppose you earned it. Boss, I got something else that requires your attention.
Your wish is my command.
Well, aren't you agreeable? I got a name I want you to help cross off a list.
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear.
Have you sustained injuries?
A word of advice, boss. You don't want me on a bad side.
Respect around here, you gotta earn it. Of course.
People who do their job well should get to live well. And no gang does their job.
Understanding the operators ain't hard. We know how to live. The other gangs, well, dying is more their strong suit.
That business you wanted handled? It's handled.
Suppose I need to give you tougher jobs going forward. There you are. Operators pay their debts. I did have another task set aside.
Any operator gets caught breaking the peace, I'll punish them myself, boss.
Whatever I can do to help.
Then I won't waste any more of your time than I have to. An outpost of ours is in need. A caravan supplying them was hit. They're in need of help securing the stock.
Sign me up.
Was hoping that's what you'd say. Watch yourself out there.
First mistake, last mistake. Someone there? Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Nothing there now. What do you think? Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut the oxygen.
Thank you.
fun, huh?
I can do this all day.
Fire in the hole!
Bullets at some point.
Violent tendencies are going to decrease your life expectancy. Tell me, Yahoo?
over there?
There is something nearby. Identity resuming combat operations.
Show your face! Come on! I dare ya!
No need to hide!
No sign of him now!
Why not a civilized discussion instead? Some vital signs are still within acceptable parameters. Who knew the beach was so very dangerous?
Fucking hide from me?
Someone is nearby.
Don't move!
Perhaps they are friendly.
Don't make me pull the trigger.
Don't shoot me.
Thank you.
Don't make me pull the trigger.
What do you want from me?
No funny business.
I heard you. Let's just stay calm.
You're property of Mason in Nuketown now. Get going.
Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. But they sure as hell were born for it.
You're going down.
We should wear life preservers here.
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. False alarm. Standing down.
We must defeat this. My alert. Thank you. owns this place should be ashamed. Enemy unknown.
Engaging hostile target.
Violent tendencies greatly decrease your life expectancy. I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of that. You have no allergies. This place is filthy. It is very still, is it not?